Yes, we are a poor army. We don't have guns, we don't have ammo, we don't have bridges, we don't have cars, even radios. The only we have is people that is accord with our struggle, and they support us. That is the fact, it's the strong of the National Liberation Zapatist Army.
Thank you. comes back and says, okay, we agree. And then 6 months later, they still haven't lived up to the promises. It's another piece of paper. Mm-hmm. What happens?
The war will continue.
The war?
Will continue.
Will continue.
Yes. It's a fact.